I know I saw something.
I saw it too.
Freya did say the Jotunheim Realm Tower was missing from the lake. But maybe only kind of?
Very strange indeed.
We could beach the boat here. Hey, Sindri, we found something.
Armor piece? Oh, I hope it's a new armor piece.
Ah, offerings to Tyr. These are quite rare, you know.
Why?
Well, you know Odin, not the biggest fan of Tyr. I thought he destroyed all of these.
What speaks to you?
Thank you.
That's fine. Always happy just to chat.
Let's do it! Or, never mind then.
Enemies ahead!
Watch your back!
What are you fool?
We found your son. He was betrayed too. And we found part of his journal. It sounded like he regretted killing you.
Fat lot of good that does me.
How'd he go out? He die fighting?
We found four corpses near his. They were decapitated.
Ha! Vandrid always did keep his sword nice and sharp. A lesson he picked up from me.
He's a backstabbing bastard, but knowing he's in Valhalla sets me at ease. Thanks.
We did a good thing. I'm glad we came back here.
That thief did not deserve the peace you gave him.
Maybe so. Still, it feels good to help people. Even the dead ones.
So much like your mother.
God. Maybe I can fly.
No, no! God's two must stay on the path, I promise you.
So, Mimir, seem like maybe you know Brock and Sindri.
Or the Huldra brothers. Well, who doesn't? They're quite famous, or infamous, depending on your point of view. They crafted Mjolnir, you see. Thor's hammer, the Aesir's greatest murder weapon, the bane of giant kind.
They made Thor's hammer? I didn't think they'd like the Aesir.
Oh, I should say not. But this was long ago, and they were eager to make a name for themselves. Rather overdid it with that one, methinks.
We jump.
Really?
Oh, dear.
Bad idea! Here we go again.
Read it.
Death itself I swallow, to spring forth life tomorrow.
Oh, I like that one. I wonder if I wrote it.
Is that the answer there?
Says Earth.
Swallows death, brings forth life.
Go.
Yeah. I wish I'd known I was a god in Alphine. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing so many elves.
Well, I'm not sure that's the lesson.
You've done nothing to regret. The elves forced their affairs upon us.
No, I get it now. We had god things to do, and they were in the way, dragging us into their little problems.
Again, are we just leaving that there?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Maybe you feel a little too good right now. With power comes a big choice, lad. You can either serve yourself, or put your godhood in the service of others, like Tyr did.
People really loved him, huh?
Aye. A god of war, but one who fought for peace. Had a reputation for being heroic and lawful, using his power and knowledge to stop wars rather than start them.
So there are good gods?
Once in a moon, it's been known to happen, yes?
This one mentions places I've never heard of. Seems Tyr really liked to travel.
Tyr believed the mind, not might, was key to preventing war and chaos. And he also knew visiting other cultures would give him perspective staying in one place could not. While Odin always hoarded knowledge, guarding it jealously, Tyr was open and sharing with his learning and his wisdom. For this, mortals adored Tyr, showing their love by bringing him gifts the world over.
So, whatever happened to Tyr?
Odin came to regard him as a threat to his rule. He suspected Tyr of collaborating to aid the Giants instead of helping to steal their secrets for Aesir. Same thing he accused me of, frankly. Though in Tyr's case, I believe he was right.
You think Tyr was helping the Giants?
I do. He felt responsible for the suffering visited upon them by Odin. I suspect he had something to do with helping them cover their tracks.
The missing Jotunheim town.
Correct. Whatever happened to it, I believe it could only have been done with Tyr and the Giants working together.
Where is it exactly?
Don't know. I've never been in here.
The stone! That has to be it!
Thank you.
So what now?
Brother, up there! The winds of hell!
Winds of what?
Oh, we forgot to mention that. When you were sick, we went to Helheim to get your cure.
We did?
Terrible experience, by the way. Your dad picked up a new trick, though, with a little help from Brock.
Brock was there, too? But... we'll get back to this later.
Ah, a Skian Dhu from my homeland. Used to have one of my own back in the day. You should take it, boy.
Yes, boy. Take it. We might need to butter bread somewhere on our travels.
This is why no one likes you.
That's unfriendly.
Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
Just no problem.
Go. That will be fine.
Careful, brother. Leia's not here to bring you back if you're cutting too.
What'd you find?
Enough distraction. Do not forget why we are here.
Okay.
That's from a great desert land, very far from here.
Do gods live there?
Oh my, yes. Many, many gods.
Good or bad?
Not as simple as that, I'm afraid.
Good. Keep it up.
What did you see in that vault that set you off?
It is not important. It was a rash impulse. You need not dwell on my failings.
Wow. That was almost an apology. Well, I guess you do like to smash pottery.
Ah!
Stands to reason the second ring should behave like the first. Just need to capture the winds.
Look, I just want to know the truth from you, okay? I don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
More small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
And I thought those saws were scary. Look! It's the wolf giants. Skoll and Hati.
That's right. The bringers of day and night.
Ragnarok begins when they catch the sun and moon. Right? Yeah.
I don't know. Like them well enough to cover a massive wall in his vault with them, though.
Don't you enjoy it at all? Being a god? On an adventure in some amazing place? Maybe Mother wanted us to have a little fun. Everything we've seen and done. Maybe it was her gift. I don't see another trap for the...
Winds of Hell? Maybe we can get up to one of those balconies for a better look.
You know, for someone so low, Tyr sure was paranoid.
Aye. Thanks to Odin, with good reason.
Thought is faster than wind.
Perhaps this isn't about speed at all. Is there someplace else the winds can go?
Look, there's the wind track.
Clever.
Chains on the wall.
But there are three of them. What do I do?
Atreus, focus. You can do this.
Please, Harry. I don't know yet if I can drown.
Okay, think. Hathi's the silver one. He hunts the moon. Skull's gold and he chases the sun. For Ragnarok to happen, they have to eat them. But these are out of order.
Good boy.
So the moon goes on the left, sun on the right, with Midgard in the middle. But which bar do I pull?
Left! Left, boy! Left, boy! Middle bar!
Moon on the left, sun on the right. Midgard in the middle.
Middle bar! Right!
Moon, Midgard, sun. Moon, Midgard, sun. Think!
Middle bar! Left, boy! Middle bar! The middle! the right. Left. Middle bar.
Gotta get them in order. Moon left, sun right, with Midgard in the middle.
The left. Middle, quickly.
Moon on the left, sun on the right, Midgard in the middle.
Middle, quickly! Left, boy! Middle bar!
Moon, Midgard, sun. Moon, Midgard, sun. Think!
The right, boy! The middle! Middle bar! Pull the right! The middle!
Gotta get them in order. Moon left, sun right, with Midgard in the middle.
Right!
Sun on the right.
Middle, quickly! The right, boy! Middle, quickly!
Moon, Midgard, sun. Moon, Midgard, sun.
Pull the right!
Get it!
Well, oh, you can't drown. Guess that's something.
We're not stopping! Wait! What's that big chain for? Father! Above you!
have to stop that chain!
Ow!
I do not know.
Wait, I know what to do.
Her knife?
There's no other way! It's not working! That should have worked! I know. But it saved you.
That was cunning, boy.
The road's free! I think we did it!
Aye. Let's go see what Tyr's got for us.
Protection. It rubbed off. What should we do?
We keep going.
There it is. We've got it.
Boy. On the day you were born, I made two knives, mixing metals from my home and from this land. One for myself, and when you were ready, one for you. Today is that day.
So I'm a man now, like you?
No. We are not men. We are more than that. The responsibility is far greater. And you must be better than me. Understand? Say it.
I will be better.
The power of this weapon, any weapon, comes from here. But only when tempered by this. By the discipline. The self-control of the one who wields it. That is where the true strength of a warrior lies. You must never forget that. Good then. Come.
Yeah. On your right!
For us gods.
I have beaten bigger.
Puny troll.
Yeah. I'm turned around. Which way is the sand bowl back up?
We're so close to the end.
Sit. Lemnian wine. The island of Lemnos. Near the place of my birth.
Lemnos.
To a journey's end.
Really? Smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
Father, why did you leave your home and come here? Does it have to do with the other gods there? It's just, you hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?
Yes.
But who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, Head. We are. We know better.
Uh-huh. Sounding more like your Da by the moment.
Ready?
Ready.
Come.
I think I'm gonna like being a god.
Gonna go see the giants.
Aye. Having learned that travel rune to Jotunheim, we can now head back to the gateway on top of with that magic chisel to good use.
Nobody's getting in our way this time. Come on. Another name. Rota!
Another Valkyrie. That's no coincidence. But who'd have etched them on Tyr's braziers?
Sindri, I'm a god. Would you like to see the look on his face?
No. I may have kept your secret too long. But now you will keep our secret. What does it say?
I can read these now. It says the Gauntlet of Surtur is in Muspelheim. Is that what those challenges are called?
Ah, that makes sense. Who else would be training in a place like Muspelheim?
I still can't read these. Oh. Why should we hide what we are? Secrets are Odin's way. Shouldn't we be open? Like Tyr?
Tyr kept secrets too, for good reasons. To protect people. It is wiser to be discreet.
That doesn't mean you should lie to your friends, or your family.
I'm sure Sindri would understand and do the same, lad. Don't fret. So, lad, excited to finally see the land of the giants?
Yeah, but also sad the journey's almost over. Oh, what if we get to Jotunheim and there aren't any giants there either?
Makes little difference to us. Fulfilling your mother's wish is what is important.
Ah! Oh, don't go anywhere. Be with you in two shakes.
Father, can I tell him?
No.
Tell me what? Did you put this wheel in your mouth? Oh, God. I'll vomit. I'm not kidding. I'll throw up on it.
It is nothing. A family matter.
Oh. Oh, I can tell you a thing or two about family matters.
Let me guess. Your brother isn't as talented as you, and his work is junk.
Those things are accurate. Your point?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up already.
I see.
Yeah! We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems!
All right. That hurt a little. Let's have a look at your gear then.
I'm glad I'm still useful to you.
thought that was gonna stop us. Okay, which way up? Broken again. You know, I'm starting to question Sindri's skill. Maybe Brock was right all along.
Why did you speak to the dwarf like that?
Aren't you sick of hearing about him and his brother?
Of course. But it serves nothing to make an enemy of him.
He should know the truth, even if it hurts.
It was needless and unkind.
Truth is more important than kindness.
Your mother would disagree.
She wasn't a god.
Can you? After the way you spoke of her, I question that.
What? That she wasn't a god?
She was better than a god, and you shall not dishonor her.
Fine. Spare her yourself.
Look out behind you!
Amir, if you knew all along that we were gods, why come up with the story about Odin trying to follow us to Jotunheim before we get there or wherever? Isn't it a lot simpler if they want us dead because we're gods? And they think we're a threat?
I suppose we can't rule it out.
But Odin's ways are subtle and his purposes are...
Enough about Odin and his whole stupid family. Said all gods were evil. But we're not. Tyr wasn't. Freya neither. The Aesir gods, that's who's evil. And you know what? Odin's right. We are a threat. Because we know what they are and we know we can beat them.
Well, not all of them. Not yet.
Magni did his worst. And he's dead. They're no better than us. And they're gonna be sorry they picked this fight.
Thor, blame me. Me, for what you did to Magni. My old father called me a coward.
Looks like he did more than that. Move it, or we'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
No. He is beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
That's what I said to your mother right before I gave it to her.
What are you doing?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
You killed against my wishes. You lost control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I've been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes, but in defense of yourself, never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know? How do you know?
Watch your tone, boy.
Whatever. Whatever.
Your wits about you, boy. If Modi found us, Baldur cannot be far.
Good. I have a few words for him, too.
No, you do not. You will leave him to me.
So you can kill him. Because that's what we do to our enemies, right? They do the same to us.
I will do only what is necessary.
And I'll help.
No. Boy.
This room. But we need a new way up.
Destroyed.
Even if we could take the cart, the next platform broke when we fought the dragon. Did you already forget?
Have you forgotten your training?
Oh. Are you talking to me? Thought you didn't like my tone. There's no way up this way, right? It's another Valkyrie. We're gonna save her, right?
If by save her you mean brutally rip her wings off, then my vote is aye.
Enough. Both of you. I will decide the best course of action. Prepare yourself.
You don't look too good.
Right, that's just perfect.
Prepare yourself.
Well, this is a fine mess.
Prepare yourself. 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 Yeah!
Louder than the last.
Milady, please tell us. Why were you in this physical form? Why fight us?
I do not know. The soul of a Valkyrie cannot remain pure in a physical body. We belong in the spirit world, which is where I now go. Goodbye!
I
wouldn't want to speculate.
You know something?
Ah, Mimia, the smartest man alive. I know many things.
Said.
Sigrun, the queen of the Valkyries. She would have that power. The last time I saw her, she was corporeal herself. She came to visit me long after I'd been imprisoned by Odin.
Why?
Well, we had... history, I guess you could say.
Like, romantic history?
Oh, man. You're making me blush, I think. Can I still blush?
First we hunt these creatures, and now we chase your former lover. We do not need this distraction.
It's more than a distraction. Father, these are Valkyries. They're the ones who keep the dead from overrunning Midgard.
Then they are terrible at their job.
It's not their fault, brother. Someone changed them. Kept them from their duty.
The Queen?
I can't say for sure, lad. We should ask more of them, if, of course, you don't mind the distraction.
Teach me.
You do not heed my lessons.
I've done everything you asked, and all I wanted was the truth. Where did you get your fire? Why did you hide them? You said there are consequences to killing a god. You used the blades to kill one. Who else did you kill? Before Magna? How many? Do you hear me?
I heard you. And these are not subjects for discussion. Do not push me, boy.
Fine. Amir, guess what? I know everything I need to know now. I have nothing else to learn.
Ah, congratulations.
Brothers, be warned. The tunnels I'm seeing in the walls up here show signs of recent dragon activity.
We already killed that dragon.
Oh, did you then? Well, how'd that go?
Look here.
Whatever.
What does this say?
It says, don't wake him. Whatever. We've killed everything else in this mountain. Who else wants a taste?
Oh! Vaughn!
Whatever. Ha!
adult thing would be to help you, so... Hi. I'm sure you'll come back when you want something. Can't guarantee you'll like my work today.
on, you two? The silence is getting unnerving.
Don't worry about it. We're focusing.
Nearly there now.
Finally.
Boy, the rune.
Carve along that. We made it.
Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Bother, look out!
Miss me.
Run, boy! Cross the bridge!
No! I'm a god too! I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
Baldur, let him go! Take me instead, I'll do whatever you...
Shut up! All this time, I thought I needed you! You're just mush. Turns out, the boy is the brains.
No! You broke the gate! That was our only way to Jotunheim!
Stupid son of a bitch!
Get out of here, boy.
Yes! By all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy. You are not ready for this.
I am ready!
Boy. And here I thought my family was fucked up. Oh, your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now, would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Atreus!
Give up!
Stay!
Weak!
You won't stop me!
I will break you!
What? Won't you die?
Opens, the full weight of Asgard will come crashing down on you. It's over,
is it? So be it.
Baldur!
No! Listen to me!
Let go of it now, or I will kill him. You know I will.
What did you do?
Stay still.
Are you gonna help me?
You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.